Is your heating turned up too high? Hmm?